எவ்வளோ பியூட்டி கேர் பார்த்தாலும் ஹீரோயின்ஸோட பியூட்டி கேர் என்றைக்குமே சிறப்பாக தான் இருக்கும். அப்படி தான் ஆக்ட்ரஸ் ரேஷ்மி மேனன் அவங்களோட ஸ்கின் சீக்ரெட்டை ஷேர் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க. என்ன சொல்லியிருக்காங்கன்னு பார்க்கலாமா? வாங்க பார்க்கலாம்.
Hi, so I've tried to answer a few of your questions and I'm so sorry if I've skipped many. Some of them were a little repetitive, so I didn't want to keep saying the same thing again and again. So I hope I've contributed a little to your skincare. I hope you've learned something from So black spots, meaning you have those tiny raised black bumps on your skin, that can be removed with the dermatologist. And if it's something that's inside your skin, you can try products that, you know, try fading it away a little bit. My night routine keeps like changing. I like trying out different products, and if it works for me, I continue it. And right now the Ara Organics Kunkumadi gel is working out for me. So I basically just wash my face and apply that gel and go to bed. That's it. So if your skin is feeling dry, use a good moisturizer. The one I like to use and only Inventors is the one from Clinique. It's called Moisture Surge. And how to reduce cheeks, if you know, you tell me too. I don't like the word skin brightening, but if it's the first step to skincare, I would definitely say a good sunscreen every day, like religiously use it, and you can definitely see a difference. So pregnancy is the time I completely switched to only organic brands, and I started finding all these small brands and trying out their stuff. So basically, don't worry too much about skincare during pregnancy, just enjoy the face and try organic products. So bloating is basically the water retention in your face. So try massaging it like upwards, either with your hands or those jade rollers and the gua sha rollers and stones or whatever. So try getting the water out of your lymphatic nodes and get good. The best compact I think that I have used that really works for me is the one from MAC. It's called Studio Fix. So that's like my two-in-one thing. Like, I don't put any foundation. It's just maybe concealer sometimes and just the compact powder. It works well for me. Adult acne is mostly because of some condition, so get that checked first, like hormonal stuff. And otherwise, check your products. Maybe one of that is, you know, causing the irritation on your skin. If you mean reducing the size of your skin pores, then yes, there's a lot to it actually. If you have really big size pores, you can get acne, you can get dirt clogged and stuff. So go see a derm, get the problem fixed. So I have really frizzy hair too. And a recent find that I really love is from a brand called Sebastian. It's called the Dark Oil Hair Serum, which is working out so well and it smells so good. Definitely laser. I'm yet to try it. I've been wanting to do it. So I'm probably going to get it done soon. But best hair removal will definitely be laser. I have a couple of ones that I really like. So when I'm at home, like everyday use, I like this face guard. And also another one called Recul. And one more that I really like when I go out and there's like a lot of sun is a brand called Heliocare. Lip care, the best one to start is with moisturizing your lips with a very good lip balm. So the one I really like right now is one tinted lip balm from Burt's and Bees. It's very good, very moisturizing and long lasting. So the more you moisturize, the better your lips get. To remove tan, my most favorite and go-to thing is curd, lemon, honey and mixture of all those. And then again, sunscreen and you know, physical protection if possible, because most skin problems start because of sun exposure. So yeah, have fun. Now my daughter needs me. She needs me to get off Instagram and come with her. So I'm gonna go. Take care, everybody. Bye bye.